The hunt is still on for five people who escaped from the Immigration Detention Centre last Thursday. The five 22-year-old Jamaican national Krishna Bailey, 23-year-old Guyanese national Ryan Badal, and three Venezuelan nationals, 24-year-old Rodney Noel Reyes Mendoza, 27-year-old Jose Luis Ramirez Yanez, and 32-year-old Luis Carlos Sifontes. TTT News was told several exercises have been conducted, but the men are still at large.